more help is on the way. Moments ago, in consultation with our committees, the four leaders of the Senate and the House finalized an agreement. There'll be another major rescue package for the American people. As our citizens continue battling this coronavirus, this holiday season, they will not be fighting alone. We've agreed to a package of nearly $900 billion. It is packed with targeted policies that help struggling Americans who've already waited entirely too long. For workers at the hardest hit small businesses, there will be a targeted second draw of the Paycheck Protection Program. We've not worked so hard to save as many jobs as possible all these months, only to fumble the ball with vaccinations already underway. Speaking of vaccines, we can nullify the success of Operation Warp Speed by falling asleep at the switch on distribution. So this agreement will provide huge sums for the logistics that will get these life-saving shots to our citizens as fast as possible. Of course, many millions of Americans have lost their jobs and are continuing to lose them through no fault of their own. This package will renew and extend a number of the additional important federal unemployment benefits that have helped families stay afloat. Across all kinds of families, in all kinds of situations, this has been a difficult time across the board. So at the particular request and emphasis of President Trump and his administration, our agreement will provide another round of direct impact payments to help households make ends meet and continue our economic recovery.
Hey, what's going on, guys? As you just heard, a deal on the next stimulus package, the second stimulus check, the weekly unemployment benefits extension, money for rent relief, is now official, just announced by the majority leader from the Senate floor. Now, let's get into the details. But first, guys, as always, before we get started, do me a favor, thumbs up this video so you can help more people to watch it, and also subscribe so don't miss any of our next videos. Thanks. The Senate majority leader just announced a deal on the $900 billion stimulus package is now official. And like I mentioned this morning, guys, the bill is not publicly available yet, but from all the details that we are getting, it seems like some of the people who got screwed under the first stimulus package are now getting screwed again. For example, adult dependent, if you are over 17 under the first stimulus package, you did not get the extra $500. It looks like it's going to be the same thing again. And people who file taxes on the TIN number, we don't have all the details under the last stimulus package. If you were part of a family who filed taxes under a TIN number, you are automatically disqualified to get the stimulus check. This time around, we don't know yet if the TIN people are excluded or included. And since the government is only funded until tonight, midnight, we heard the House is going to try to vote on this bill tonight with a stopgap measure to keep the government going until tomorrow so the Senate can vote on it tomorrow and get a signature from the president. And again, this is a $900 billion stimulus package with a $600 second stimulus check and also $600 for your dependent, $300 for your weekly unemployment benefits extension. Although this time we heard it's not going to be 16 weeks, it seems like it's only going to be 11 weeks. And then again, we have to see when they release the bill so we can get all the details. None of the details of this bill has not been publicly available yet, guys. All the information that we're giving you is from sources and what's being reported on the news. And also we heard the qualification to get the $600 second stimulus check may be the same as they were under the first stimulus package, the CARES Act. For any single individual making $75,000 or less, it will be a $600 second stimulus check. As a married couple filing jointly, it will be $1,200. For example, a family of four will receive a check of $2,400. While this is not exactly what we wanted, guys, we all wanted the second stimulus check to be at $1,200 and the weekly unemployment benefits to be at $600, just like they were under the first stimulus package. But this is better than nothing, guys, because a lot of people are in dire need right now, especially with a lot of the aid currently available coming to an end at the end of the year. From what we heard from the lawmakers is that this is a down payment on a bigger stimulus package when the next administration get into office next year. Although I wouldn't put my hopes on it because it took them 9 months just to get this done. Finally, this is done, guys. This bill going to be voted on, passed and signed by the president, hopefully by tomorrow at the latest. I'm waiting for them to make it available to the public so we can get all the details. As soon as I can get my hands on it, I'll bring it to you. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already, because this thing, like I said, is moving really fast, so I can bring it to you as quickly as I can. If you made it this far, thank you again for watching. My name is Paul with Sunset Realty. Please subscribe so you don't miss any of my next videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.